Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. When I was working out in the gym, a person came and asked me, "Sir, I am being misused by people. It seems I am too nice with the people. What should I do?" Then I said, "You have to be nice, but you should not be too nice with the people. When you are too nice, you will be exploited by the users and manipulators." And here are some tips to adopt when you handle people. First of all, you accept the reality that people are different with different emotions, feelings and egos. You can't expect all people to be alike. Just because you are good, don't expect that all are equally good. There are some people who are negative and they say yes. So you should know how to get along with the people. And while handling the people, be assertive, emphasize win-win. Boost your self-esteem. Don't look for validation and approval from uncredible people. When you are too good, what happens? You end up with stress and burnout. So don't be too nice, but be nice. Be a giver. Serve the people, but serve the people who are authentic and genuine. So the takeaway from this video is, you have to be nice with the people. You have to be a giver in order to make an impact positively in the world. I would appreciate if you could like my video, subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on notifications.